How are you all doing after yesterday's social media crash? What did you do with your time? Instead of being on Instagram, Facebook, or WhatsApp, for people pausing, families enjoying time together, kids playing outside again, not on social media. Many people have been pulling away from social media to be with themselves, to face the realities of the artificial lifestyle that people have adapted to, forcing them to become more aware and spend time with themselves. Also just being themselves, not what they represent on social media. Who did you think of? And who made the extra efforts using other platforms, other methods to try and contact you? Did some of you enjoy the sunsets or the sunrise for a change? Have been forced and given the opportunity to pause and reflect so much more. What about headaches, miscommunication, breakdown in technology, increased car accidents, thirst, hearing things like the world came to a standstill yesterday?
Mercury retrograde is real, but it's not here to cause harm or chaos. It's here to help with healing, give you an opportunity to embrace those that really love you, an opportunity to pause.
So what do? Drink more water with less fluoride inside of it. Be calm, be still, and embrace realness and face the reality of this artificial world that we are living in. There is nothing harder than being real in an artificial world. Think about that. Love and light.